Some loud noises were heard near the mansion. Police say they might have been gunshots.
Well, that major part of me has been taken away. And they're not only taking my life, they're taking it away from my kids.
As far as being away from his children, he took himself away from his children.
I caught me a slug from a 45. Now I gotta take a dive. I'm suicidal. I'm trying not to stay alive. Voices in my head keep telling me they wanna kill me. And bullets from this girl keep telling me they wanna feel me. I'm sicker than I should be, so I kick it kinda critical. Psycho like a madman in a hospital. Bro, you wanna put him in it, put him in it, do it quick. Then put me in the ground with my balls and my dick. I caught a slug from a 45. I caught a slug from a 45. Was my cause of death. I tried to squeeze the trigger, but there was no more bullets left. A hole in my head, a fucking hole in my head. Bury me alive, but I'm better off dead. Damn, I feel like I wanna die. And murder's my alibi. I know that I'm gonna die when bullets fly. Should I put the barrel in my mouth and close my eyes? A man never cries when he dies. And I caught a slug from a 45. I caught a slug from a 45. I caught a slug from a 45. I caught a slug and got drugged. My grave got dug. My herd shug a lug when my head squirted blood. My body beaten bad, brother, but my body bled. And when I squirt off lead, I'm putting in my own head. I wonder why I did it, why I do, I done it. I played the game of death and now I guess I finally won it. Never fronted, but I'm fronting for the fact I fail. Dead man, don't say goodbye. I guess I'll see your ass in hell. I caught a slug from a 45. I caught a slug from a 45.